And lots of Volkswagen. Like that.
And live heat race. Starter gives up one degree. So they all have windshield wipers that work. I wonder how many still have the heaters in.
The what? Did it say? I didn't even read it. Oh man, that's so good. 200 SX rear driving. That's hard to beat in a slick environment.
So in theory, all of the cars in the Hornet division are yellow, or will be yellow soon. Some of the cars can be described as a work in progress. Car number 22E, great looking car. Out front. Hang on to second spot, that's Scotty Howell.
Awesome.
Yeah. He'll take it. He'll take it. Yeah.
Alex Benyuk.
Woo!
That was a pucker.
Car number 48. Well, folks, looks like the Canucks took the night off. It's now 5-2. Good thing you came to the races instead, isn't it? You wouldn't want to be sitting at home watching that. Jennifer
Warnock
doing a great job. This time of year, they all look pretty good.
But then he loses it at
the end of the year. Well, sometimes not so much. Now halfway through the race.
Put them in track.
No, you're not allowed to track. Track your red flag.
And the car occupying last place is actually car 18. If you look really close,
yeah.
You can see there's a piece of masking tape in front of the 18.
This is the last lap.
So after leading for just about the entire race. Car number 22 has now dropped back into third spot. Your leader on the back side of the track right now in the area we call the dog leg.
Yeah, come on, Alex!
Hold it together, dude.
No. Come on, Alex!